Hello, this is Emily, and I'd like to welcome you to this unit edit video. How will the journal I publish in affect my academic career? Publishing academic papers has many professional benefits, including being able to estimate your individual research output, gaining collaborative power, and diversifying your skills and experience. There are four main factors of the journal's ability to influence the status of your paper. These factors can impact the status of your research profile. These factors include impact factor, reach of the journal, accessibility or open access, and collegiality, such as relationships with members of the journal editorial board. Impact factors are publication and readership metrics that ranks journals within their field of research based on how often papers from that journal are cited per year. Impact factors allow the scientific community to rank the importance and impact of a journal in advancing research in its field. Publishing in high impact factor journals, for example, top-tier journals, shows that your research is scientifically sound, novel, and influential. Therefore, papers associated with these journals improve your research profile and enhance your professional acumen. A few examples of top-tier journals include Nature, Science, and Cell. Journals will only consider accepting papers that are suited to their scope and readership. This is an important criterion for both author and journal. For the author, it ensures the author knows what type of audience the paper aims to reach and thus whether the paper will be relevant. For the journal, having a transparent and accessible scope ensures submitted content is relevant and that the journal's audience receives relevant material, which also minimizes the administrative costs of processing a large number of submissions. Accessibility is the ability of others to have access to information and to be able to pass on scientific knowledge. Publishing papers in open access journals not only disseminates scientific knowledge more widely, but it broadens the readership of your paper by allowing unrestricted access. More broadly read papers have a high chance of being cited, therefore making your papers more accessible. By publishing in open access journals can improve your research profile. Collegiality is positive interactions among colleagues. Collaborating widely and enhancing your collegiality will further expose your research. Highly collaborative researchers are generally more trusted in the research community and thus can be well known among members of the editorial board for journals. Journal editors that are familiar with well-cited researchers are more likely to trust the soundness of their research and expect reliable results. Therefore, improving your research network and publishing solid research can improve your chances of journal acceptance in later stages of your career. Within the life sciences, publishing in top-tier journals with high impact factors contributes to improving your research profile and enhancing your professional judgment. There are many journal options for authors. Choosing a suitable journal for your research will depend on the soundness of your research, its acceptance by the research community, and the audience you aim to target. Advancing ecology research can be limited by the time required to collect data in field or lab work. Publishing research papers can depend on these time constraints, together with the time constraints of journal turnaround times. Therefore, aligning the message of your paper with the scope of the journal is important for publishing and thus advancing your research career more efficiently. For the social sciences, the effect that your selection of journal will have on your career depends on whether you are working towards pursuing a clinical career, for example, as a clinical neuropsychologist, or a research career, for example, as a cognitive neuroscience researcher. For the clinically focused careers, the focus is often on publishing highly regarded but smaller, and with an associated smaller impact factor, journals that are aimed towards other clinicians. For the research-focused career, the greater importance is placed on publishing in the highest impact journals possible. This will often require making a judgment call on the quality and particularly the novelty of the research and aiming to submit to the highest journal that you believe you have a shot at being published in.
For example, for work that is both very novel and methodologically sound, you may aim to submit to Current Biology or Nature. Whereas for less novel but still methodologically sound work, you might select a journal like Psychological Science as the first attempt for publication. Often you must work your way down a ranked list of ideal journals in the case of rejection. This can be a time-consuming process, as it may involve submitting to three or more journals and reformatting the publication accordingly, numerous times before the manuscript is eventually accepted. We hope you enjoyed this tip. Once again, this is Emily from UniEdit. Have a wonderful day.